Saxon. You know, you think, oh, this is fucking fun. That's fucking hurtful shit. And then you get your mother in on it doing it. You know, you've done your share of hurt too, Derek. Don't act innocent. You can sit there and be so cold and so emotional. You can't even comfort me. Not even as a friend.
I'm not going to fight with you.
I'm not asking you to fight with me. I'm asking you for another chance.
That's all you're doing right now is fighting.
I'm just asking for another chance to forgive me. And give me another chance. But you won't.
Do you promise not to open the door again?
I promise not to open the door
again. While we're going down the road?
I said I promise and I won't. I told you that back then.
I have a problem with you starting a fight with me while I'm on my way to work.
I forgot, honey. I was such a bundle of nerves after I left the doctor's. And you know what? I was up all night puking. I really was. I had to go to the doctor's early this morning. I wasn't in a good mood to begin with. I heard all that other shit. And then my blood work come back. They called me, you know, before I left, before you even came to pick me up, to tell me that it's not only in my skin, but it's in my blood too. You know, I'm having a really shitty day.
Who called you?
The hospital. Dr. Lang. He's the one who does all the blood work. I already had one small seizure. I'm just waiting for the rest of them to come. You're right, I do need to smoke some pot. I have nothing for anxiety, you know? Why, were you going to call the cops on me?
No.
Then what were you doing with the phone when you stopped?
I was checking Facebook. There was a Facebook message.
Oh. Must be her. Must be your other girlfriend. That's why you're so willing to let me go.
I don't have another girlfriend.
Derek, I don't believe that you haven't been with anybody else. Oh. Let's just stop that for
you. You just barely said you've been with somebody else. You've had sex with somebody else.
I haven't had sex with other people.
Yeah. Oh, good.
I wasn't the virgin here when you met me.
Okay. Well,
I have children.
Good for you.
I haven't been with anybody else since we've been together.
You just barely said you
did. Well, maybe I wanted you to think that.
So you have an honesty problem. You say things to me just for effect.
Yeah, I do. Just like you do to me. Just like when you shut me out and you won't talk to me. You do it for effect to get me going. It's a coyote. No, it's a deer.
When's a deer?
Oh, car. Look like a coyote. You do the same thing to me. Just like when you shove me. When you don't listen to me.
No,
it hurts just
no,
the same.
I listen. I just don't fight back. I'm not going to fight with you.
I'm not fighting with you right now. We're talking. You know? I mean, you can sit there and point out all my faults all day long. And I can turn around and do the same thing, but it doesn't solve anything. And I did ask you to forgive me, and I did ask for another chance.
I don't like the way you've been talking to me today. I didn't do anything for you to talk to me the way you have been talking to me.
But you were cold and indifferent to me. You didn't have time to listen to Marie's problems today. But Marie always has time to listen to Derek. That's what bothers me and gets me frustrated. When you can't listen to me.
I'm sorry, I had a job.
Honey, this had nothing to do with the job. usually being called a nigger all the time.
You call yourself a nigger?
Calling me Rosa Parks is calling me a nigger.
Well,
it's one thing if I call myself that. That's different.
That's not really different.
Yeah,
no,
it is.
Not.
That is. It is different.
I disagree.
It is different. How many times have you told me you're a loser or you're an asshole? And I said, baby, you're not a loser. You're not an asshole. Have you ever once said you're not a nigger? No.
That's because it's obvious. You don't have black skin.
Nigger means thing. Or just somebody's gopher. Answer me one way or the other, then there's no question in my mind.
I forgive you.
That's it, but that's not the whole answer to the question.
I think you'll do it again.
Just because you think that doesn't always make it so. I just had a really bad day today, Derek. That's the only reason I blew up. I had a lot of shit happen to me today.
You just jumped off on me. Bad.
I shouldn't have, and I did apologize because I
didn't
shouldn't
anything.
Have.
I didn't have to come pick you up, you know.
I know you didn't.
I could have just gone by myself.
I know. I wanted to see you. I mean, I called you to try to spend time with you.
So I come to pick you up, and you have to fucking just jump off on me and ruin my day.
I was trying to talk to you about stuff, and you wouldn't listen.
No, you just started up. You picked a fight.
I don't matter. I just guess I don't matter enough.
You picked a fight with me.
I wasn't trying to pick a fight. I was trying to get you to listen to me. I couldn't even get everything I wanted to say out because I got frustrated. But it doesn't
matter. I thought you were cold.
I am.
You're opening the window.
Okay, I'll close it. I'll close it. I am cold. Because I've had to piss for 4 hours now.
Down to? Alright, let's do it. Alright. We're living the dream.
Yeah, a bad dream. Good nightmare.
Well, I need my paperwork not to fly out. I don't just want that.
Every time you always make me cold in the car. On purpose. I swear you do.
My next move is to get out.
What did I do? I just gave you cold air like you wanted.
You started acting like an asshole.
I'm not being an asshole. I just said, here you
I'm telling you, you're an asshole.
Okay. I'm an asshole. Will you please take me home?
Will you not touch anything?
I won't touch anything.
Don't touch the fucking controls.
Okay, I won't touch the fucking controls. You would just be a fucking asshole if you are about that.
Thank you.
have said things that arise out of me too. So don't think you're innocent of that one. When you're having a bad day, I am nice to you. That's what I'm talking
Marie,
about.
Marie, just let it go.
Okay? Don't.
Drop you like a bad habit.
I mean, I love you, Derek. I don't want to let it go. Why can't you just give me another chance?
Because you keep...